He
said,
"Wait, did I?"
A shrine about a giant lady, lots of books and visions.
Oh.
Ah, that would be Gloa, knowledge keeper.
Oh.
She was a gifted sorceress who gathered every tome of arcane wisdom she could find in the realms, all in the hopes of augmenting her powers of prophecy that she might find her lost husband, Arvandil. But it was not her husband she would glimpse in her visions, for it was Gloa, seeing longer and farther than any before or since, who witnessed Ragnarok, the end and the beginning. When Odin caught word of her ultimate prophecy, he maneuvered to obtain her knowledge and hoard it for himself. Gloa knew Odin as a longtime patron of her services, and so she welcomed him into her library as a friend. What she did not know is that Odin himself was behind her husband's disappearance, having used his enchantments to conceal his death at Thor's hands from her sight.
Because, of course.
Smiling, jealous Odin took her by the throat, and with his very hands he stole her library and her life for his own.
Of course.
I always knew Odin was bad, but that's just...
Ruthless, barbaric, heartless? That's Odin. In fact, we would do well to sit here in silence for the next few moments and reflect on Odin's capacity for cruelty.
No,
reflect longer.
I love it.